Okay, I'm gonna put my hand out and feed the birds. There we go. Isn't this wonderful? Can't imagine a better life. That it's snowing. You know, it is the 6th of April. But we're up in Canada. And it's a fluke. There were 6 of them, I think. Sometimes there's a bit of a lull. They've all come and gotten one, and now they're all busy eating them. As soon as they're done, they'll start coming back. There's one that opens his mouth wide and won't let the other ones come around. 2 of them landed on my hand at once a little while ago, and they were both kind of away from each other, but one opened his mouth at the other one. But the one that opened his mouth flew away. I don't get it. They go over in that big cedar tree. Yes, I know my smoke alarm needs a new battery. You see that one? It went off to, there's another one down there. A little ladybug crawling up on the inside of the window. Just thinking of putting it in my hand. They don't mind if I move my hand sometimes, because most of the things they sit on, and branches, they move too. They just don't move fast. They move a little bit like, you know, like that. Waiting for this one to come down. There, now you can see him better. Nobody's there. So we'll just wait. They're all in the tree over there. There goes one. Somewhere up there. They don't weigh anything. Well, maybe an ounce or something. They can see me through the window, you know? You can see I'm sitting right here. I have to make it small. Now they're all full. What did you like that? Me too. See you later. Oops. They're back. Sometimes they land with a plop on my hand. No, I think they're all, they've all got something now. How many were there? It was more than four. Seven? It was three. Oops. There's three up in the tree.